Scanlan. And my name is Cenzo. And for our scenario this year, we decided to build a company together and build a brand. Building a brand takes many different steps. Building the brand is definitely the hardest part of any type of company, whether it's a t-shirt company or an investment company. It takes the longest time with the least amount of results coming from it. It is the most time-consuming, and it takes up 90% of your energy. The first thing you do when you want to build a brand is you want to find a product that you can sell. We decided to sell t-shirts because it's something that every human needs to live. It is one of the five basic necessities of life. After we found our product and we knew what we wanted to sell, we had to build a team around us. Our team was amazing in helping us build a company and being able to finally sell t-shirts. Although we took a while and we missed a lot of deadlines, we felt that our team was amazing in helping us become better at this and helping us guide through uncharted waters of building a company. Mr. Shoup and Ms. Meyer were amazing to help us become better businessmen and better builders of a brand. After we built our team, we had to find investors. My parents did a lot of the financial backing, helping us buy our t-shirts and paying for our vinyl. We also got a big break because Mr. Camden Bar helped us without charging us to use his printing press. That saved us